To start your wideout squat, stand nice and tall. Imagine a trap door opens up beneath you. Split your feet, drop into your squat, and pop back up to that starting position. Keep that chest up and drag your knees out as you go through this motion.